NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time. The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553. InfoCision has been giving job seekers career opportunities for the past 30 years. 150 positions are needed to be filled as soon as possible, and many of them at the Newcastle location. InfoCision handles inbound and outbound customer service and sales calls for the nation's largest nonprofit and leading media and cell phone providers. Come join the InfoCision team that offers excellent benefits. You can call or stop in at 253 East Washington Street, Newcastle. InfoCision, the number one call center company in the world.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome to Friday. Yes, the 18th of December, 7 days away from the big day. And, you know, all that Christmas shopping, cookie baking, and so much more. Visiting with family and friends. Make sure that you get that first cup of coffee to propel you through this busy weekend that's straight ahead. It's the last weekend before Christmas. Can you believe it? Well, I know what you can believe. Some of the best sponsors in the world are straight ahead to tell you that they got great goods and services, and they're supporting community television right here in Newcastle. Now, we're going to be back with a whole lot more, bunches and bunches, Christmas stockings filled with more, after we take a break. Don't go away.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
I'm never getting married. Ever. Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you. We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the numbers in life, talk to State Farm agent Michael Joseph in Newcastle. State Farm is there.
Come dine with us, come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
And a very pleasant good morning to you if you're just joining us. This is NewsWatch, and we bring you the top stories today in Newcastle, PA. Told you I was moving that birthday greeting around. Tony Flowers, happy birthday. Hopefully you get that second piece of birthday cake and a nice cup of coffee as you settle in for NewsWatch. Some positive news in the city. Remember, there's free parking downtown at all meters, and that's going to continue through New Year's Eve. Now, this just in from the Y, It's the 2016 Corporate Cup. It's to promote teamwork and building rapport among your group. Okay, challenges employees and colleagues, even the boss, to compete in the Newcastle YMCA Corporate Cup. It's an event to promote fun, healthy competition between your team and other businesses. Winners are awarded the Y Cup, a commemorative trophy. And, you know, you can get more information from the YMCA. And, you know, if you were getting those text alerts, that might be one of the things that you'd like to check out. Now, all you have to do is text YMCA member to 84483 to keep in touch with what's going on in the Y. Now, sometimes you prefer those emails. Well, all you have to do is go to www.rainedout.com, type in YMCA, find your organization, and get the validation code, and then you'll be on your way. You know, so many people asked about this, acts of kindness and countdown to Christmas. Well, that's something you can learn about, and they have it at the YMCA site. I just thought it was a good thing all the way around as that builds towards that Christmas. Might take a little bit of the stress off. Now, keep in mind that Columbia Gas was involved with the United Way, and they collected blankets to keep others warm during these cold months. And the weather has been turning colder, so the YMCA collected 340 blankets in this year's drive, and they were distributing them to the needy. Neshanic and Shenango schools were involved in that distribution. So we're going to hear from some friends who support community television right here in the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. And we'll be right back. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065. It's time to go to Chalella and Carney Floral Design Artists for flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more. Whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chalella and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chalella and Carney. The Beanery Depot and Deli. Coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans. Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza. Hi, we're here with
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. And they were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food and somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. This program furnished by Melzer's Fuel Service. Melzer's since 1977. Daryl Knight, Territorial Manager. Now, isn't it nice to be podcast and watch these great things from NCTV45? Because you could have taken a break, got that toast out of the toaster, and now you're ready for our second of top stories today in Newcastle, PA. And keep in mind, this Friday is something very special. At the Scottish Rite Cathedral, it's the Pittsburgh Symphony Orchestra. Tickets range from $16 to $59, and they have, well, sleigh ride's my favorite, I gotta tell you. Merry Christmas, I'll Be Home for Christmas, a Hanukkah Festival Overture, just to name a little bit. They have a jazz group that's going to be there. A great time at the cathedral. You have to make sure that if you're not doing one of the other community things, maybe you can stop by. Now, arts and education. Don't forget that the Hoyt has Janet Wilson and Rebecca Signorelli's displays through January 7th, and they're at the Confluence. You know, some of those are really breathtaking. You should check out that artwork. It is really fascinating. I did one when I was having a cup of coffee, trying to escape J&J. And, you know, they also have Collections and Reflections, and that's running through January 15th, and that's at the Hoyt, and they're celebrating their 50 years of keeping arts alive right here in Newcastle, Lawrence County. So, you know, it's great. A lot of communities don't have those type of things. So warm up with that coffee, because Crane Room 45 weather is coming, and also Cedar Sports Corner. And we'll check out a word from our sponsors. Hello, friends. Are you a person on the go? Do you need snacks, cookies, maybe just a deli sandwich, lottery, or gas? It's Gino's in Mahoningtown for all your needs. Stop by Gino's and tell them NCTV45 sent you. Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
It's Butts Flowers in downtown Newcastle for fine gifts and more. It's Flowers, 120 East Washington Street, Newcastle, with a wide variety of flowers for any occasion. Call Butts Flowers, 724-652-7727, or toll free from anywhere, 1-800-443-7726. It's Butts Flowers in downtown Newcastle.
Good to see you again, and you know, Lawrence County of Community Services is having a Mary Resource Fair Friday, December 18th from 10 to 2 at the Confluence. Yes, they'll talk about the services available right here in the greatest castle in the world. Now, you know, a lot of times you take for granted things that you have and you really don't think about. For instance, back to the 50s. It's a great summertime activity. And you can't beat those things at Cascade Park. Well, Cruise Times Magazine has done an article on them. And now this from Back to the 50s, you can't beat the bargain. The Back to the 50s will offer a special Cruising Times entry fee of just $20 for the 24th, 25th, and 26th. And I guess it's until the 20th of this month. It's a three-day time, and Back to the 50s, you know, it's $50, a great time. We're saying for cruisers who have never been to a truly car show, that's an old amusement park, 50% shade. They go on to say about doo-wop and everything that they have. Now, it's the 24th, 25th, and 26th. And, you know, contact Back to the 50s for a little more on the entry fee and the price, because their message here got a little bit garbled. So just check with them. Now, those folks, hope you're drinking your coffee and taking a look at these words. And then we're going to tell you about some Christmas time stuff. Pegley's Pasta and More. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's Pasta and More. For that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Hello and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner, and now it's time for some fast-breaking sports. Yes, how about those Newcastle Red Hurricanes? They topped Central Valley on Tuesday night, winning 62-51. Excuse me, they'll be taking on Hopewell, and NCTV45 will be there on Friday night. Keep in mind that the Canes also have tournament action where they'll be taking on Farrell on Saturday. Now, the Pens on Friday night, well, they'll be entertaining the Boston Bruins, two black and gold teams, and the Pens looking to get another win under their belt under their new coach. So, good luck, Pens. The Duquesne Dukes last night were in action against South Carolina State. And this weekend on Saturday, it'll be the Battle of Indiana as the Notre Dame Fighting Irish take on Indiana University, and that will be at Bloomington. Now, closer to home, YSU topped Geneva last night. And what are they what plans do they have? Well, they have plans to go up to Michigan, and they're going to take on the Michigan Wolverines. And keep in mind, sharpshooter up there for Michigan has made 102 out of 103 shots in 5 minutes. Yes, they picked him up from a Division III school as he transferred in, and he's leading the Wolverines. After that, they're going to take the spin down and take on the Notre Dame Fighting Irish, round it out, take on Purdue, and then come on home. So, Penguins have a lot cut out for them over there at YSU. And that was the Cedars Sports Corner with some fast-breaking sports information for you. And we're going to take this time out for these very important messages. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away. Hello, folks. Angelo Perrotta for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
So you say you're a book lover. Well, looking for ways to explore and enrich your life and starting a hobby? If you answered yes to these questions, consider St. Camillus Parish. They've started a book club focus on inspirational reading and works of fiction with spiritual themes. It kicks off Thursday, January 14th from 7 to 8:30 at the Confluence. The first book will be Joan of Arc by Mark Twain. Hope to see you there. Bring a friend, and you don't have to be Catholic. And you know, that's one of those community activities where you might be surprised when you go, and it's a great New Year's resolution. Now, contact Bob Summers at Christ the King St. James Parish. They're going to have a youth adult Christmas party. Check them out with their Facebook page, Russ Carley Theology on Tap. It's a good way to find out more about that. And speaking of the church services and worship, the penance services continue on. Now, I believe that it's Thursday, December 17th. Well, first of all, the 16th, it's at St. Vincent de Paul at 7 o'clock. That's Wednesday. And then Thursday, the 17th, at St. James the Apostle. Monday, the 21st, at St. Camillus. And Tuesday, the 22nd, at St. Vitus and Holy Redeemer. If you were wondering about the Mass schedule, Christmas Eve, 4 o'clock Mass will be at Christ the King, St. Lawrence, Mary Mother of Hope, and St. Camillus. Also, St. Joe's the Worker and St. Vitus. 6 o'clock at St. Vincent de Paul and 6:30 at St. Vitus. 7 o'clock at St. James the Apostle and St. Camillus. Then 10 o'clock at St. Camillus. 10 o'clock also at St. Vincent de Paul. And midnight Mass at St. Vitus. We are still working in contacting Father Frank to know if we'll be allowed to air that. Christmas Day at 8:45, St. James the Apostle. 9 o'clock, St. James the Worker. 10 o'clock on Christmas Day at St. Camillus and St. Vitus. 10:45 at Christ the King, St. Anthony's. 11 a.m., St. Vincent de Paul. And 11:30, Mary, Mother of Hope. So there's your schedule for Mass that Christmas Day. And now let's hear from some of the good guys that bring you community television.
Daimyo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown, Daimyo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Daimyo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters.
Whether it's time to fix the furnace, throw the salt, shovel the drive, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. We have what you need. Whether it's time to get warm, make the macaroni, make the ravioli, make the pizzas, throw another log on the fire, or get ready for Christmas, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. Hey, let's go sled ride!
Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
In state news, we remind you that the Department of Human Services says that LIHEAP is in effect. That's for low-income families that need help with heating and electric during these cold winter months. Keep in mind that the detours are still on Old Plank Road and that the deadline was yesterday for the Affordable Care Act. So if you missed that deadline, just giving you some information. NCTV 45 is available anytime on your time, and we bring you community happenings and goings on throughout Newcastle and Lawrence County. We're happy to do that. We thank you for your fantastic support. It's been overwhelming. And during this holiday season, give a friend a gift. Tell them about NCTV 45. Now, speaking of some friends, let's check out these people who bring you community television in Newcastle. Let's take the road
before. Wow, yes, it's fun to go to the Y, and now with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Now it's time for that Crane Room 45 weather. And wow, last night, low around 40. And Thursday, showers before 3 p.m. Mostly cloudy, a high of 48. The chance of rain Thursday is 50%. Thursday night, partly cloudy with a low around 30. As we go into the weekend, partly sunny on Friday, high of 36. Friday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 24. And Sunday, partly sunny with a high of 30 degrees. Now, you know, as we've been talking to you about stress and the holidays, here are some things to keep in mind. Exercising is good all year round, but if you get the chance, take those brisk walks. They will help you get some fresh air, clear your mind, clear your stress. Now, don't overdo it. Make sure you consult a doctor before you exercise. But that's just one way. The other way is random acts of kindness. And the Y, you know, talked about this. It'll make you feel good if you do something for a stranger, even if it's as small as opening a door. And success begins with a state of mind. If you want a successful start thinking of yourself as a success, that's bound to make things go better. Take a few small steps and your goals will follow right behind. Now, that was Crane Room 45 weather, and we're going to be back right after these messages. Funding for this program provided by Washington Center Physical Therapy, Norm A. Gabriel, MSPT, ATC owner. This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
There's more than meets the eye. You gotta give them a Newcastle a try.
Well, welcome back, and that's going to do it for this Friday, the 18th of December. And, you know, I know you have so much going on and so much to do. As one of those things to get you in a more relaxed mood, listen to NC Radio 450. It's available anytime on your time, just like NCTV 45. And by all means, make sure you have a super day and a super weekend in what I call the greatest castle in the world. And if you get a chance, have a second cup of coffee, too. This is Angelo Perrotta for NCTV45 saying, take it easy, and we'll see you again next week. Have a great day, everybody. Get that coffee.